Communication. It is a word that has always been relevant. From the cave paintings of Chauvet Pont d'Arc to the Hubble transmissions, communication has always been relevant, perhaps now more than ever. Introducing the newest addition to mankind's legacy of communication, the telephone. Or as I like to call it, the ringly dinger.
don't call it the ringly dinger.
No.
The ringly, can I call it the ringy dinger?
The telephone is a revolution of epic proportions. It offers many highly advanced functions with a surprisingly simple display. The telephone is a solid, ergonomical device designed to rest in the palm of your hand. Input and output modules on either end of the device provide a perfect two-way faceless interaction. It can even rest comfortably between your shoulder and your ear. The telephone's excellent array of features includes wireless connectivity for roaming with the option for a secure wired lockdown system. The home base is equipped with a full display of all 10 single-digit units, as well as function keys for greater customization.
Wow.
Not only is this device high-functioning, but it is also extremely durable. After rigorous testing, the telephone is certified spaghetti-proof. It has also earned certifications in dirt, tuna, glass, ice cream cakes, regular cakes, rocks, a hash brown, a quarter pounder without cheese, a root canal, the Tour de France, and many more.
Come on, man.
What?
It's a prop. Okay.
Communication has made us who we are today. It creates new business, it educates us, but most importantly, it brings us together. Communication has driven us out of the old West and into the new world. Well, what are you waiting for? The future is calling.